This weekend was a safer time for music fans at the ACL Festival in Austin. The number of medical emergencies went down from previous years. EMS responded to 34 total emergencies at the festival over the 3 days. The most common problems, alcohol and drug-related sicknesses. Heat illnesses have been a problem in the past, but with the cooler temperatures, EMS reported just one heat-related call all weekend long.